about another reality star now, Peter from The Bachelorette. Before Ari was chosen as The Bachelor, Peter was widely considered to be a shoo-in, but he says he turned down the offer. What? ET Online's Lauren Zima found out Peter's actually having his own Bachelor experience off camera back in Wisconsin.
Are you dating anyone?
Not technically.
What does not technically mean?
I've started to date, but I'm not dating someone.
It has to be weird to watch the show and think, at one point, that was maybe going to be me.
Actually, while watching the first episode, and they went and got a pair of Louboutins for Becca, I was just very jealous. I'm a shoe guy.
Really?
Yeah. If I'm dating someone very seriously, and we're going to go to somewhere fancy, I will get her a pair of Louboutins. Like, you can count on that.
So where can we get more of Peter? Well, not on the upcoming Bachelor Winter Games.
They didn't choose me to be on the Winter Games.
Was it offered to you?
It was offered at one point. Like, I actually said, yeah, I'd probably be interested in Winter Games. It sounds like fun.
Do you think that they ultimately said no because they do maybe want you to come back and be Bachelor one day?
Hard to say. I think they know where I stand with The Bachelor, and it's not something I'd want to do right now.
But maybe possibly in the future, maybe.
Maybe possibly. there's always possibility. I don't like to rule out anything just 100%.
So for now, the best place to soak in the Peter eye candy is on Instagram. And the personal trainer just teamed up with Hive, a new social app to connect with fans. But if you ever meet him in person, maybe skip the gifts.
I've gotten some like handmade shirts, hats, things like that. Food always worries me a little bit. If they had like baked goods made for me, I might skip that.
Up next, why Super Bowl happens.